Looks like
white flag is up.
White flag is up. That means they're getting ready.
There they go.
And we've had the start. You can see the boots drop, and they're off. All right, John, who is your guest for being there first right now?
Lake 5 Florida Tarpons.
They are going. That's a very, very high rate.
All five of these boats have very high rates for their start.
Yeah, the only crew that appears to be a little bit longer and lower is the crew on the right-hand side, who is?
Bucks County.
All right. We'll see whether or not they can maintain the power as we transition.
Looks like Florida Tarpons continue to push out. They're not letting up. I guess they figure this is round three, and they're going to get a bit of a rest before the afternoon.
It's really great that the drummers have hats with bills, because then you can see when they turn their heads. And I just saw this boat right here in lane three, their drummer looking over to see there. He did again. To see where they are. Yeah, that's a rather precarious position up there in that drum seat and looking over and drumming at the same time. You have to be a lot better at multitasking than I am.
Okay, we have 200 meters to go. And while they're finishing the race, I'd like to give a general announcement to all the folks at the venue.
And we're going to do that right after the finish, which will be in about a minute. So our lead crew looks like it's number six. And who's that, John?
Number six is...
Correction, that's in lane five. Lane five.
Lane five is Florida Tarpons. And they're driving through the line. They'll be first across, followed by lane three, Seabreeze. Lake 3, Wind City.
Man, look at how those boats let her run, but continue to move on. Well, John has a very important announcement, so let's have everybody...